This is an example of a gamma scan of a tower with fairly uncommon multiple downcomer type trays, as shown in the picture here and also reproduced in the plan view taken from the tower drawings. In this case, the source and detector were positioned so that a gamma scan path was possible in between the downcomers. Now, tower scan was contacted to determine possible causes for an increased pressure drop across the tower, which was forcing operations to run at reduced rates. To pinpoint the problem, a total of 3 scans were done, and the results will be shown here, with the column schematic on the right-hand side of the screen and the gamma scan results in the form of a density plot on the left. The first scan was performed at the current reduced rates. The scan revealed that tray 40, the third tray from the top, was heavily loaded and on the verge of flooding. A second scan at slightly increased rates was then performed. That scan showed that the flood increased from tray 40 up to the top of the tower. Trays 39 and below showed no increase in hydraulic loadings, indicating a restriction of some sort to the liquid flow from tray 40 to tray 39, such as plugging of the downcomers, as opposed to a vapor-induced or jet flood. A post-wash follow-up scan was performed and showed that the trays were now all consistently loaded and operating with good liquid vapor disengagement. So, in summary, the first gamma scan at reduced rate showed a heavily loaded tray, second scan showed a backup flood on that tray, and the third gamma scan, a baseline scan, provided a clean profile of the tower. Thank you for your interest in tower scan.